Thank you. Hello, everyone. It's fantastic to be here. I couldn't agree more. Data is key. The automotive product complexity is strongly increasing, and development speed is essential. Let me show you how BMW is mastering data, accelerating the development process, and delivering best-in-class experience to our customers, anywhere and anytime. Across the entire product portfolio, from BMW to Mini and even Rolls-Royce, BMW is providing game-changing vehicle entertainment and experience powered by AWS. We optimize our tech stack, improve our workflow, and use data by leveraging AWS cloud technology. Let me give you some examples. Cloud Data Hub, BMW central data lake built by BMW and AWS, hosts data from our connected vehicle fleet. And by upholding the strictest data privacy standards. On top of it, teams can build their application and model, as well as deploy updates and improvement. Together, we are exploring innovative use of machine learning, including Amazon SageMaker. This automated driving platform is by BMW building the next generation of driving assistance system on AWS. This automated driving platform is capable to handle several hundred petabytes of data from our global test fleet. We are accelerating our development, simulating, and validation process dramatically for our product launch in 2025. With our route-optimized charging services, we are providing real-time traffic calculation based on driving style, preference, traffic, or available charging stations, and many more. We also use Amazon technology like Alexa for our intelligent personal assistant and Fire TV to create unique customer experience inside the vehicle. Our connected vehicle AI platform is built on AWS and forms the backbone of the largest connected vehicle fleet. Ready for some more even eye-opening stats? Let's dive in. 20 years ago, BMW introduced its first vehicle, connected vehicle, and we've come quite a long way since then. Now, the BMW Group has the largest connected fleet with more than 20 million vehicles globally. Over the last 3 years, we migrated the connected vehicle backend to AWS by utilizing the global presence of AWS in many regions. Worldwide, we are updating more than 6 million vehicles over the air on a regular basis. Those numbers are growing constantly. It requires to manage more than 12 billion requests per day with over 1,000 different microservices. Ultimately, we are processing more than 110 terabytes of data traffic per day with a remarkable reliability. Look at these numbers. I'm always impressed. However, with our new product architectures, this number will triple in the next 2 years. Let's change perspective and take a look at a couple of numbers in the development phase. More than 8,500 software developers worldwide create first-class code for our vehicle and infrastructure. The BMW series run, 7 Series runs on over 500 million lines of code. Our worldwide DevOps teams execute more than 110 software builds every day by using more than 60,000 virtual CPUs. To keep up with our demand, we use AWS services to scale up and accelerate development whenever it is necessary. Let's take a deeper look at the development. Traditionally, BMW comes from a hardware-driven development. Every developer had to do the development work on a physical test track. Today, we are using innovative technology to streamline our infotainment development process. The new approach allows us to provide test functionalities remotely to our global developer teams. An example is using Amazon EC2 for virtual development and testing in order to improve cross-functional collaboration. Our next step is to extend this approach to build a fully virtual digital twin. Now let's talk about the product and some exciting feature we created for our Mini customers. On the picture, you can see the Mini interior. It's our way to emphasize brand typical design. Take the impressive round OLED display in our new Mini family as a perfect example. Speech is rapidly becoming the dominant modality for interacting with vehicles. We have a long history integrating Alexa voice assistant. However, this year we are raising the bar. We will use Alexa technology to bring our intelligent personal assistant to the next level. Now let's take a seat in the back of our 7 Series. One of our most exciting features is the BMW theater screen. It's the 30-inch screen with an 8K resolution. It is spectacularly integrated in the car. It gives you a real cinematic experience. With Fire TV, our customers can seamlessly enjoy their favorite series and movies. It's our strong collaboration with AWS and Amazon that unlocks new possibilities, enable us to think about the car in a new dimension. So one last thing to give you a glimpse into the future. This is the BMW Neue Klasse. This will launch in 2025. BMW has been always on the forefront of automotive innovation. The Neue Klasse will be a quantum leap in customer experience. It will take the driving experience to a new level. As you can see, the Neue Klasse introduced a completely new interior. With the BMW panoramic vision, we developed a new head-up display to project information pillar to pillar for the perfect driver orientation and user experience. All of this emphasizes and proves BMW is mastering data, accelerating the development process, and delivering best-in-class experience to the customer anywhere and anytime. This is absolutely exciting, and all of this is happening right now. AWS and the BMW Group are working closely together to shape this future. Thank you all, goodbye, und auf Wiedersehen.
What an incredible data platform you've built, and I mean, the incredible experience it's creating for your consumers, just amazing. Thank you, Stefan.
It was a pleasure.
To see you,
thank
as
you.
Always.
Thank you.
Thank you.